From VOA Learning English, this is Agriculture Report. Aquaponics is the new farming method that combines growing vegetables and raising fish. The good aquaponics come from aquaculture and hydroponic. Agriculture means fish farming. Hydroponics is growing plant in water, so super say this is effective way to problem health food ở gì đó farm in ban tham more than 250 fish corner fish tank. The water food to a system that filter on up the farm plant a director in first from the fish tank farm manager Laura Zanello say a robin on the mature vegetable needs the roots up the plant clean the water to the fish product of fish 10 kilogram vegetable in a week meter to rise about 20-50 kilogram of fish a year. Environment choices many white to beat. At least half of a world food fish are with waste of the David Love is researcher for a mass Hopkins University. He knew in the ocean. He say fish farming is not good element operate and one farmer also believes he fish tank need to high temperature rock that's cause many backyard company. Laura Zanino notes that aquaponics is still new and still needs important improvement.
Still needs improvement. For VOA Learning English, I'm Laurel Bowman.